How can we see an object?
Some people think that they emit light rays from the eyes.
Is it true?
No, this is not true.
In order to see a ball, first it must be a source of light that emits light rays. Then light rays fall on the ball. Then, light bounces off a ball into the eyes. Then the eyes send messages to the brain, where the information is processed. So the brain, as we learned in the nervous system lessons, the brain interprets the messages as an image of a ball.
Can humans see in the dark, dim light, and bright light?
It is much easier to see objects in bright light compared to objects in dim light. Look. This is how we will see a room in bright light. In dim light. And in dark.
You mean that, in the absence of a light source, the human eye can't see anything?
Yes. Remember, without the light reflection from the objects, eyes can't see the object.
What is the reflection?
Reflection is when light bounces off an object. Mirror is a clear example of image reflection.
The reflected light depends upon the smoothness of the surface. If surface is a polished mirror, the rays will reflect at the same angle at which they strike, hit, the object originally. If the surface is a painted surface slightly rougher, the rays will reflect in different directions.
Rough surfaces scatter or diffuse light?
Yes. Now, we'll do an experiment that shows how light interacts with different types of materials. We need to have these materials.
Piece of cloth. Piece of wood. Piece of metal. Paper. Piece of plastic. Piece of glass. Mirror.
Shine the flashlight on each of the previous different materials. The piece of plastic, wood, cloth, and paper reflect small amount of eye rays. Because rough materials reflect light less than smooth materials, the mirror and metal reflects large amount of light rays. Because shiny and smooth materials reflect light better than the other materials, the piece of glass reflects very small amount of light rays. Because transparent materials reflect very small amount of light.
That's why we can see through the glass window.
Yes, now repeat after me. Yes, now repeat after me. In bright light.
In bright light.
In dim light.
In dim light.
In dark.
In dark.
Reflection is when light bounces off an object.
Reflection is when light bounces off an object.
Rough surfaces.
Rough surfaces.
Rough materials reflect light less than smooth materials.
Rough materials reflect light less than smooth materials.
Polished mirror.
Polished mirror.
Shiny and smooth materials reflect light better than the other materials.
Shiny and smooth materials reflect light better than the other materials.
Transparent materials reflect very small amount of light.
Transparent materials reflect very small amount of light.
You are excellent.
In the next video, we will discuss what is the sources of light. Don't forget to subscribe and share the video to your friends. Goodbye.